So running my third test on inverted pendulum system. So I'm checking out my seed magnetic encoder. I'm using a AS5600 chip along with a 5mm cube magnet, neodymium magnet. So far the test has been consistent. So let's say it's 45 right now. As you can see, it's around 135, so it's not precise because I'm not holding it right, but the reading is actually very precise. It's a 180 and a 90. Yeah, that's it.